Super Bowl 47, world champion, Baltimore Ravens, linebacker number 53, Jamil McClain.
You know, I went through everything in my life, you know, from homelessness, you know, to not having a father, to having a mother who really wasn't there for me. So we talk about working hard, getting into the NFL. You know, I walk on to the Ravens, and then the Ravens say, they say, okay, you get a chance to try. I say, all I need is a chance, because I'm good. I'm good enough with a chance. It's impossible for this no-name kid from Philadelphia to make it. I make it. I'm blessed. I make it. I work my hardest. I work my hardest to start. I get a chance to start next to Ray Lewis. Everybody know Ray Lewis here? I say all of this to say, stay true to who you are. It's y'all journey. I grew up in Philly, and in Philly, you know, my mother, she never drove any part of her life. She never drove. It just wasn't for her. So she depends, even till this day, she depends on Scepter. The bus drivers were amazing to me, you know, because to me, they were like my father figures or my mother figures. Like, they were the ones that watched over me. So I say that because y'all have an important part. Y'all are a part of people's journey. Like, how do you know that you're not talking to the next Jamil? You know, how do you know that you're not talking to someone else that's on their bottom and they just trying to get up? But that's really what it's about. It's about community. And that's what giving back is about. And that's exactly what you guys are about, because y'all are the community. Y'all are literally the heartbeat in the community, connecting people to their journey.